You said it's
bad for what?
To yell for David on the other coach's corner. It's like disrespectful.
Like,
kind
of I'm
putting
it on my
face. So now you be like, okay,
Daria, look at Uncle David.
It's time to go home.
He's ready to go.
Come on, it's time to go
home. Home. Stay there. Get that two. Hook that leg.
Yes.
Cross face. Step over.
What happened? They weren't getting the right point?
No, he's kind of mad. The referees don't know the time. He's not gonna know the time. So they put the time, or they put the slap the fan, or you get the fan to tap the referee. Let him know it's over. And they wanna do it, but he get mad.
They need to get it together.
I don't think he's trying to do it.
And that's why he's saying it.
He's holding on with it.
center. That ain't set. You gotta move. Chest, throw him out. Chest,
dang, circle. That boy competition with the head, that's what that is. Ain't no easy winning right now.
Come on.
I got him a little bit up.
Head is on, knee slide. Head is on,
David. Yeah. Oh, let me move. You need to move right here. It'll be all nothing to me.
Hey, when you get a skate there, go back to the center. That's what happens. Hey, keep doing it all day. Shoulders. Hey, don't practice it. Don't do it. Do what you do in practice. Hand speed.
Come on, baby.
Footwork drill. Footwork drill. We'll take a break.
Come on, baby. It's time to go home now.
Shoulder heavy.
Time to go home.
Right shoulder heavy.
Come on, David.
Move. Right shoulder heavy.
Stay down. Put that pressure on now.
Don't loosen up.
Put that pressure on. It's a muscle in it.
But earlier, I ain't gonna be, and it was loud, it was more people. Why be nasty like that? This is true.
I know.
You should be more considerate because it was more people.
Come on, David.
I can't see you. Up front. Come on out. Circle. Heavy. Handshake. Oh. Good job.
Hey. Come on, David, it's time to go home, huh? It's time to go home. What was that?
Come on.
Yeah, man.